My ambition had always been to build a hospital since age 11. So you have to plan, and you have to learn, and you have to prepare yourself for it, because I invested everything I had. Everything I had has gone into it. My pension, my savings, my Mercedes, my jewelry. No, I'm happy with trinkets like that. But boy, oh boy, do I have equipment and backpacks and things I didn't have when I had a Mercedes. So you go into it and you make that decision. You say, this is what I want to do. Bad in every country in my continent, Africa. We're losing women to causes that women should not die of. It's what happens in that village that saves a woman's life. It's what happens in a hospital that saves a woman's life. And unless we have more health professionals, we will vote for Millennium Development Goals and Millennium Sustainable Goals, but women will still continue to die. That's why I've set myself a goal to train 1,000 midwives for my country, Somaliland. And if anybody's listening to me in Africa, I'd like them to set themselves a goal to train 1 million midwives for the continent of Africa. That will save lives.